Welcome to my channel. I am Professor Kodan Ramaya. In this channel I produce videos on advancing technologies for better education and living. Advancing technologies means developing technologies. We have to adopt the latest developing technologies, then we can settle our lives very well. In the present video, I would like to talk about TCS hires 1,500 technology employees in the UK and to invest. TCS is also one of the UK's largest recruiters of IT talent. Its UK workforce is a young and diverse one, with 54 nationalities represented. Women make up 25% of the workforce, much higher than the 17 average in the IT sector. Tata Consultancy Services invests plans, including hiring 1,500 technology employees in the UK to sustain its leadership in powering the UK businesses, sustainable recovery and growth. TCS, a leading global IT services, consulting and business solutions organization, has announced that it will recruit 1,500 technology employees across the UK over the next year. The announcement followed Monday's meeting in Mumbai between visiting UK Trade Secretary Liz Truss and TCS CEO Rajesh Gopinathan, where they discussed the company's commitment and to continue investing in the UK's economy, innovation, technology sector and in the developing workforce skills. The announcement builds on TCS' rich 45-year history in the UK. By partnering with some UK's largest corporations in their growth and transformation initiatives and helping them harness the power of emerging technologies to launch new innovative products and services, TCS has been an integral part of the UK's economy initiatives to remain globally competitive. Consistently ranked number one in customer satisfaction by its UK clients in one of Europe's largest independent surveys, TCS has grown its business in UK almost fourfold over the last decade, entirely organically, making it one of the largest providers of IT and IT-enabled services in the nation. TCS is also one of the UK's largest recruiters of IT talent. Its UK workforce is a young and diverse one, with 54 nationalities represented. Women make up 28% of the workforce, much higher than 17% average in the IT sector. TCS is a top employer named among the Sunday Times top 25 biggest companies to work for and the Sunday Times top graduate recruiters. Rajesh Gopinathan, Chief Executive Officer and Managing Director, TCS said, "This development builds on the great work TCS is delivering to our UK customers. Our sustained investments have made TCS the preferred growth and transformation partner of valued customers in the UK, allowing them to digitally transform their business for competitive growth." Liz Truss, the UK Secretary of State for International Trade, said, "India is the world's biggest democracy and a nation that shares our belief in free enterprise. Deeper trading ties will create opportunities for UK businesses that was simply not there as part of the UK, EU, European Union, and set the stage for a much closer partnership with one of the economic powerhouses of the present and future, ensuring more investments like Tata Consultancy Services bring jobs and growth to the UK. We will be collaborating much more closely in the industries of tomorrow, like science, technology and green growth, so we can build back better and deliver an export-led, investment-led, job-led recovery from coronavirus. Amit Kapoor, country head TCS UK and Ireland, commented that UK has been an important market for TCS for many years. Our success here has come from our single-minded focus on creating value for our customers through a model that attracts, trains, retains and engages the brightest talent that UK offers while delivering our social and environmental responsibilities. We are creating thousands of well-paying jobs in communities across the UK, rejuvenating local economies and providing visibility to young people around long-term careers in technology. Equally committed to giving the UK's young people quality jobs and opportunities, TCS STEM skills programs have reached more than 150,000 young people in the UK in the last 3 years and in 2020. With Queen Mary University of London, the launch of TCS Digital Exports Bursary provides financial attendance, assistance to undergraduate students from low-income families in the UK. I hope this video is very informative, and those who are working as heads in the different places in India, they might be deputed for on-site work in UK or US or any other places. Those who have very good talent in IT sector, especially those who are working in TCS, may be deputed to send them to England. So I hope this is very informative and enriching video. You can like, you can share, and if you are watching my video for the first time, you can subscribe my channel, and don't forget to press the bell icon for the latest updates. Wish you all the success. May God bless you. See you.